Over 66.2 million individuals have been fully vaccinated against COVID in the Philippines. But only 12.2 million of the eligible 46.8 million adults have received a booster or additional dose. This is concerning for Presidential Advisor for Entrepreneurship Joey Concepcion, following reports some 27 million COVID jabs are set to expire in July. Senate Minority Leader Franklin Rilon calls the situation unconscionable, adding that government would be throwing away an estimated 13.5 billion pesos if the vaccines go to waste. The National Task Force Against COVID-19 and the Department of Health, however, say most of the COVID jabs that are about to expire were either donated by other countries or procured by local governments and the private sector. They explained during the early parts of the pandemic, no one could guarantee for certain the scale and schedule manufacturers could deliver COVID vaccines, prompting government to secure as many doses as could be obtained from different sources. But at the moment, COVID vaccine wastage in the country is only at 2% of the supply procured by the national government. The DOH and the NTF note this figure is far less than the 10% indicative wastage rate used by the World Health Organization. They are coordinating with manufacturers to extend the shelf life of COVID jabs based on updated scientific data regarding vaccine stability. The government is also considering new measures to increase coverage of both the primary vaccine series and booster. Among them, the proposal to set an expiration date for the validity of COVID vaccination cards. The Philippines is also finalizing plans to donate COVID vaccines to Myanmar and Papua New Guinea. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.